Society isn't ready for me. I am a woman. I am gay. And I think killing people is bad. I want anime women. My teeth are so sharp. Sometimes I wound myself. I have never had a job as employees are too afraid to hire me. I once slept on an unmade mattress for 6 months. I cannot reproduce as my uterus is only capable of spawning demons. I am plagued by frequent back pains. I am so sexy. God had to handicap me by making me explicitly gay. My legs don't always work. I can't watch mainstream TV shows because they are unrelatable and I am just too cool to understand. I have rabies. Sometimes I cry when I see beautiful women because they are beautiful. I use internet terms in my everyday speech. Nobody knows what the fuck I am talking about. My brain is poisoned by the information age. I have gone 2 months without leaving my house before. I want to single-handedly fight all of the billionaires in the world. I stan Luna. I no longer have any desire to change any of these factors. I love myself. One day I will overthrow God.